Eva Longoria flaunted her incredible physique in a clinging one-piece as she went for a swim during her trip to Mexico on Saturday. The actress, 47, looked sensational as she posed in a figure-hugging white zip-up swimsuit for the sizzling snap. She styled her damp brunette tresses in a straight fashion and showed off her natural good looks as she went for a dip in the crystal clear waters. Alongside the snap, the Desperate Housewives star quoted TLC's hit track Waterfalls as she wrote, "Don't go chasing waterfalls." On her Instagram stories, Eva shared a stunning picture of herself in coral floral wide leg trousers and a white vest top as she enjoyed her sun-filled trip. She wrote, "I swear I'm working alongside the snap," after she touched down in Mexico last week to film with CNN. It comes after Eva revealed she is coordinating outfits with her pal Victoria Beckham for the Spice Girls' eldest son Brooklyn's star-studded wedding on April 9. She revealed that they've already planned to their dresses for the lavish nuptials, which will see Brooklyn exchange vows with longtime girlfriend Nicola Peltz. Speaking in an interview with People, Eva was asked whether Victoria would outfit her for the wedding, as she jested that the designer does the opposite of what she asks for. The two household names have been friends for years, and Eva is godmother to Victoria's daughter Harper 7, 10, who is the youngest of the Beckham brood. Eva shared, "I just go into her closet normally, and go, 'I need a dress.' Shush is like, 'Do you like the black or the green?' And I say, 'Black.' She goes, 'Great.'" Green the move is no surprise as Victoria has often styled Eva before, even designing her wedding gown for her nuptials to Jose Bastin in 2016. Eva will be one of the many famous faces at Brooklyn and Nicholas' wedding, which is set to be a lavish affair, taking place next month at Nicholas' family estate in Florida. It is also expected to feature in Vogue magazine, with the pair reportedly wanting the entire day to be perfect. The bride-to-be, 27, is set to wear two fairy tale dresses by Valentino for the wedding, and may also wear one of her new mother-in-law's creations for their evening celebrations. Victoria designed Nicholas' engagement dress, which she donned as she posed for a loved-up snap in a field with Brooklyn to announce the good news. Brooklyn proposed in June 2020, less than a year after the pair were first spotted together in October 2019. Last month, the pair shared a rare insight into their lavish wedding, revealing their ceremony will be Jewish in accordance with Nicholas' heritage. Brooklyn explained he'd be wearing a yarmulke, or kippah, which is a traditional skull cap worn by Jewish men during prayer, while those in the ultra-Orthodox communities also wear them during their public life. According to Jewish law, it is required that a man is covers his head during prayer, but the customs for when they should be worn can vary, with some men also wearing them eating or studying Jewish texts. Kippahs are not traditionally worn by women, who usually cover their heads with a scarf or hat, with the covering typically a sign of respect and fear of God. On the day, Nicola will reportedly wear two Valentino gowns during the day. Despite previous claims, Brooklyn's designer mother Victoria have been drawing up dress designs for her. The Sun has also claimed that Brooklyn's younger brothers Romeo, 19, and Cruz, 16, have been asked to be best men, while Nicola's brother Brad will be her bridesmaid. The couple won't be short of space for guests, as the ceremony is said to be being held on Nicola's billionaire father Nelson's two-bed Florida estate. The star-studded guest list is believed to include the likes of Gigi Hadid, Nicole Richie and Beckham family friends Gordon and Tana Ramsey. While Brooklyn's parents' wedding was covered by OK! magazine back in 1999, Brooklyn's nuptials will reflect the family's rise to style royalty as fashion bible Vogue has reportedly requested exclusive rights to their big day.